in Western music, when a composer writes a in the orchestration, a little part for the tambourine, he's either banging on the beat or he's giving a little trill. One of the most versatile instruments in our ensemble is, in fact, the tambourine. It's called in Arabic the daf. And I'm just going to ask Bishara to get up and demonstrate. I promise you, he only has 2 hands and 10 fingers, but it won't sound like that.
Don't be shy, okay?
It's your country, not mine. But I love it.
Gracias.